Let's head to Libya, where its economy is on its knees because of volatile oil prices, a slump in reserves, and a civil war that is just holding as a United Nations truce holds. Now, the country is currently producing a paltry 400,000 barrels of oil per day compared to its 2011 levels of 1.5 million barrels per day. Economic systems are slow or not working at all as attacks on oil fields increase and oil production shrinks. The central bank, moreover, is a part of the tug of war between rival governments, and of course Libyan banks do not have foreign currencies, forcing many traders and visitors to exorbitant black market dealers. Now, the director of information at the country's central bank admits that the bank has reached an extreme financial crisis.
We're going through an extreme financial crisis which requires teamwork. But the Central Bank of Libya has reached this crisis due to several issues. The main reason is the plunge of oil production during the continued closure of the oil fields, and this is an important factor and reason. And also the security issues is a big role in the regression of the Libyan dinar against foreign currencies.